saw the bag name. Is that what you're laughing at? Ow, what the hell?
Owie.
What is that?
Oh, hello, hello.
Oh my god, what did you yes. do?
This is a hot party.
Hi, Buffy. You guys should bag in your friends right now.
And that's Bacon Chicken. Friends. It'll pop up.
My only friend. Wait, should I invite Trooper?
Don't invite my penguin because he KOSs me. Oh.
Yeah, invite Chopper and we can all kill him.
Yes.
I got with torches. Torch party.
We can set apart our differences, Ted. Kill Chopper.
Hold on. I'll be right back. Hold on.
Wait, so are we stuck in here?
Yeah.
It's rape cave.
Yep. Yes, you are. Welcome. Welcome to the rape cave.
I don't think
you know,
it's
I've never
rape.
Been the only woman
welcome
in
to
a
the
rape
sex
cave
dungeon.
Before. This is awkward. Yeah, we have
I'm sorry, What the fuck is Penguin talking
about?
Oh my
god, no.
Wait. Oh, that sounds hot.
What the fuck?
That was
he
fire!
Asked for it. Don't
that
hate
was
me.
Fire! I have 25 health! Ooh!
Some food. Here,
all,
there's more chicken right here.
We all have our kinks.
It's in the sleeping bags.
With a rock.
I can't! Where's the chicken?
Picked it back up.
Where's the chicken?
I like to be hit with rocks.
Right in front of me. Grab those breaths and put them in your mouth.
Oh yeah.
Oh no 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 no.
The sound of crunching flesh fills the room.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Jesus Christ, Ted.
What the fuck?
Oh, me. Oh, Daddy, yes.
Our shadows. Our shadows alone are the things of nightmares.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man. If anyone wants chicken, it's there. You can always F1 kill if you really don't want to be
no,
here.
No, puppy. You're stuck here.
Go, Jen, I'm scared.
We can all hold
I'm
each
occupied.
Other. That's the point of the rape cave.
I'm eating the booty.
Eat that booty like groceries.
Wait. Chopper's talking about me, I think. Maybe not. Renegard just said Chopper's looking for your ass.
Such rage!
Somebody rename his bag rape or something like that.
Wait a minute.
Ted, you brought bandages to a rape party.
Me. I already bagged them, don't bag them.
I have a sensitive booty.
Clearly.
Rape
me. I'm just healing up on chicken.
All right, that's honestly, what the rough snack. We have to, the thing is, we have to break through on the coast side.
I'm afraid if we get any closer, we're gonna get killed.
Are you putting your sleeping bag in?
Yeah, I guess so.
Guess not, we just wait.
Alright. So...
Come on, open the door now, bitch!
You said they're on a ledge?
Yeah.
I'm looking at the very tip top of their tower.
No, they're not on a tower. They're on the bottom shit.
Okay, crouch, please. Alright. So if any of you guys, or if I screw up and forget, it's right here. Not buried, it's right in front of my right in front of my sleeping bag. Should I bury it if it's right in front of my
bury it.
Yeah.
Okay. Someone told you to brought a wood box.
Okay.
Wait, what's all there?
64. Okay. Let's move. We gotta hit it from the coast.
Yeah, no, now we're just waiting. Let's just find a corner and hold up, wait for Scotty. Now it's just waiting on Scotty.
Alright, sorry Taco. He's saying that there's somebody that we have to kill first that supposedly we can should be able to see. I'm going around the right, like their gate now.
Alright, that's fine. Keep going.
Stay crouched, guys. You guys are
it's Mr. Meeks. Whatever his name is.
Yeah.
Tell him to crouch. He's just walking.
$500. You hear him? Alright. How about this? You send me $20 at yourmomsucksadick.com and I will give you $500.
Domed.
Oh, you just got fucking domed. I told you my buddies are coming for me. I got more friends than
where'd you go, bro? Did you go on top of that rock?
Do not go through the bush.
Oh, what? You guys are worried now that my friends actually did show up? Come on, man.
Super worried.
Stick to the wall, Taco. Stick to the wall.
Guys, Scotty, there's someone up here. So I can do. He's
in
the same spot, Scotty.
Same spot. Got it.
Free.
Got it. Chill.
Free, Ren. Let me jump on you.
I hit him. It didn't kill him. He was naked. I hit him. It didn't kill him.
He died. Hold up.
I see you guys out there.
Yeah, we're... We need help, Scotty.
We could... So wait. We could...
Should we start hatcheting?
Yep, start breaking through that wall.
Which one? The one right in front of
you? Yep, just start, it doesn't matter, just start breaking it. I'm gonna sit back.
Oh, they're coming in now! Alright, we should watch the doors now. They're gonna get antsy.
Just get really close, Mr. Meeseeks. Do not get stipe. Alright, I'm gonna watch. Here, guys. Take these.
Yeah, come on. Don't open any doors now, you guys. Be a shame if we got into your loot room, wouldn't it?
I'm looking at him. He's at the tip top of his tower looking for me. Watch out, guys. Just be careful.
Think you can make that shot all the way up at that tower? I don't think so, buddy. Is that up there, Renny?
Don't tell him how many we got.
I've got like 20 people out there. Coming for
we got like 60 people out there.
No, we got like 60 people out
If you have visual on any of them, just let me know.
Dude, we can't see shit. Well, I'm sorry. Other than Zep, like, sitting on that ledge, we can't see anything. I thought you...
Who got hit?
I shot one of them.
Oh, did that hurt you, buddy? I'm sorry. We did give you the option, though, to let us out.
I just don't want to stay out in the open too bad, because if they come out of somewhere that I don't even know, like, they're probably... And see, they're friends with the guys on that island over there. That's the thing.
Who's them?
Oh, they are?
Who are they?
Yep.
Oh, then we should probably use a C4 just to bust in real quick.
No.
Why, they're on?
Because
yeah, the guys on that island are online.
No name's not on, but the other two that were, like, naked with pipe shotguns.
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, they're not that much of a threat as long as you can see them from a distance.
I'm just kind of keeping an eye on that top tower, because I can see my guys hitting this thing. Get Nancy.
Come on, open the door now, fuckers. We want out.
If we make this on YouTube, I'm letting you know. I'll cut it out. I just started it just now. I re-recorded 10 minutes and then started recording.
Oh, alright.
It'll be good.
This is day 47 of the day we've been at this house. We each other 17 times each.
Oh, we're cock sandwiches in mayo.
Okay. I don't know how much longer I can find in this piece. How's it going?
Yeah, what's up? We're at 4 people.
Hey, how many hatchets have you broken?
Like 6.
They've already broken 6 hatchets about, and they're only at 440 dev.
6
oh,
each or 6 hatchets?
I forgot about that.
Nah, I think I actually broke like 4.
Yeah, go get the C4, my bad.
Hey, Taco, I guess supposedly just got new info that they upgraded the wood walls, and this is not going to work. We got to blow it down.
Alright.
You can keep hatcheting to damage it, because is a C4 going to be enough to break it down?
Just bring 4 C4.
I don't think so.
The 6, right? We're bringing the 6 if we're just going to go for it.
I guess so.
You want to risk it for a biscuit.
You should stay back though, because you're gonna see for long.
But don't stop hitting it. Give them your rune after that. If this works, I'm
sure. Yeah, just keep hitting it. But I'm not watching your guys' backs anymore.
Damn. Betrayal.
They're up to something, right? Are they staying quiet?
They're very, very.
They could have respawned somewhere else.
We asked if they were worried about yes. And that was it. However, from them, so.
Should Mr. Meeks be watching my back? Or should I watch his back?
Do what you think is right, Taco. Shit. Whose bag is this? I wish I renamed it. Oh, right, I did name it. Okay. I'm holding E. You have to hold E, right? To...
No, I just looked at
it. It was right in...
I just keep tapping E to clear it.
It was right here. I placed it right in front of my bag.
Did you bury it?
Yeah, I did bury it.
Oh, that means it's gone forever, though. It's right there, Scotty. Just look.
We're already antsy.
Just keep looking for it.
Yeah, oh, trust me, I will. Because I named my bag Raid, so I know this is my bag.
Yours was like right next to the sand area.
Oh my gosh. Damn it, I should have just asked you to bring a chest.
Well, what the hell? Like, I'm telling you, it was right here.
How awkward would it be he has to rub that up? So, guys.
Dude, stop joking! It's right freaking here!
Well, we believe you.
Fuck. Dude, I'm not fucking lying. It was right fucking here. I placed it right in front of my bag. I did that purposely so I didn't lose it.
Above your
No, yeah, it's right ahead of the pillow.
What if it's below?
What if it's on the other side?
Fuck.
What if it respawns somewhere else?
Holy.
You failed this, Scotty.
No, shut up. Stop. Seriously, guys, what did... I'm confused. I really am. How do they work? How do these bags work now?
Well, you know what? In the new patch, the new... or if you bury them, it disappears.
it really just deletes them. Seriously, Taco, you know where I had it, right?
No.
No, you saw it, though, right?
Running back over there looking at the
I saw you place it somewhere near your bag. I just didn't see exactly where.
The fuck?
Here, I'm gonna go over there right now.
Yeah, yeah, come over here. You stay there. Oh, I got it!
Okay, good.
Oh, alright.
I'm really coming towards you. I'm by the front of the door. My hatchets are gone.
Is that you?
Be quiet.
Is that you?
Be quiet.
Taco,
yeah,
is that you?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
They're at the front door. I saw them.
They're at the front door? Right here?
Alright, when you place a C4, get back so they don't shoot.
We want to place it on the wall that you damaged.
Yeah, that's where all the hatchets are. Okay, so...
Oh, their wall?
Place and move, right? Actually, Taco. Taco.
I'm kind of curious.
Oh, shit. Taco, you take the C4. Take the C4, Taco. Okay, now let me get on... Fuck.
What if we got shot by our own friends for, like, peeking through the window and they thought it was
I just got hit.
There
we go. I'm the wrong ones.
We're on the C4 as fast as you can.
Yeah, if you don't start playing, then that would just go up on the wall. And then GG.
How the hell did
you? He's sniping me right now.
Hey, can you, not do that?
Got him. Place the C4. Go.
Okay.
You're dead. We're coming for you, homie.
He's right above you. Go, 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 go. Where are we going through, Dev? Are we going through their front door?
Through the top. Can you get to the top?
No. How would I get to the top?
Okay, you guys need to watch my-
Hey, up here!
We counted for you.
Get up there.
Oh shit, where's the
secret? Yep, the door. Are you in the metal tower or the stone tower? Metal tower or stone tower? Where are you guys?
They're in the metal.
So place it on this door.
There's a little hatch. We're right in the front door. The metal. No, I don't see a hatch, Dev. I see you guys right there, right there. Wait, come to one of the windows. Hurry.
Right here.
It's a stone window. Yeah, see us? Look at us. Look, you were at the window. I saw you. I don't know. Your call. Go. Yeah, see me? Look, you were just there. I saw you.
Go.
Wait for it to despawn.
Where are you, Ben?
Through this hatch, right here.
Yeah, through the hatch.
Wait, but this is the hatch.
Watch out, Mr. Meeks.
A ladder.
Watch out, Mr.
Well, one of you guys is going to have to stay back. Oh, that almost killed me.
I died.
All right,
guys.
Renegade,
stay behind.
Renegade, you stay behind.
Yeah, give someone stays behind.
Rengar doesn't have a mic, so he stays.
Yeah.
Well, Mr. Meeks does.
Hurry up! Come on, guys.
Rengar, let's go.
Sorry.
Hey, I need some. Oh, I gotta make some bandages. Hold on.
What are you guys doing? Like,
I got some.
How to jump on someone's head?
He's too.
They're behind you.
Stop, dude.
Come on, guys, please.
We are trying.
Wait, who is that? Who's fully armored? Is that okay?
When a guard is sliding.
Do you need to stand, Runny, please? Thank you. Just stand and go up the ladder a little bit. Up the stairs a little bit.
Is that Mr. Meeks? Yeah, that's Mr. Meeks.
Is it? Jump in a guard. Are you outside, Mr. Meeks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to jump?
Here, take this, Scotty. I'm gonna toss up my guns.
Should we grief their house and like place or get rid of their tool cutters or block them in?
Whoa, don't push me!
Sorry.
It's cool, sorry. You scared the shit out of me. Can you guys not boost out?
No, we cannot.
Alright, just give us all the shit. Just everything. We don't want them to feel like they got anything.
Here you go. I'm tossing the AK. Oh, wait.
Got it.
Get one more.
Spikey, give me... Oh. Yep. Give us everything. Even your clothes. I don't want them to feel like they got anything.
Do you have any more C4?
You're not tossing it up high enough, man. Got it? Get that, Thompson. I want it.
Where's Mr.
Now, can you run back and give me the bag? Oh, your bag over by the coast?
Hey, Mr. Meeseeks.
Dude, I spawned by the wrong fucking bag. I gotta kill myself. How do I do it fast?
Tell him to just keep on watching that area. Just watch our bags.
I'm on max. I'll just drown.
God damn it,
I'm sorry, I was right there picking stuff up.
Do we have everything?
I got multiple guns.
Alright, should we just go now?
They're wanted to boost out.
Okay, stop jumping.
Can I drop in the C4 so they could get out?
Okay, spot.
I mean...
they could do is just blow up this place.
Yeah. Here, we could toss a C4 down for you if you wanted to get out, honestly, but...
Oh yeah, toss me a C4.
No, don't.
Toss him a C4.
Okay, move.
Wait, there's a...
C4.
Do you just want the one, or you want the rest of them?
I guess wait. Two.
I gave them all two.
Toss you a gun? Here. Excuse me, Tacos. He wants a gun.
Alright.
Here. Take that. It went down the stairs, guys. It went down the stairs. Take it.
Alright, that's fine. Alright. Which door should we blow into?
Did you get the stuff down there?
I got the Thompson and the bullets.
And the bullets? Okay.
I'm on cooldown. 80 seconds.
This door's the exit.
That's not an exit. This door's the exit.
Yeah. Blow in that door. That's the only door.
Well, we could just blow through the wall and get out, or should we blow in to look for a loot room?
How many more you got? Save one if you can. Like, I want you guys to get out so they don't think, oh, you didn't escape.
We're surrounded by metal.
Yeah, we'd have to use two on the wall to get out.
No, one on the sheet metal wall, and especially because it's backwards.
You want to blow through this door?
I thought
right
sheet
here?
Metal took really like four.
Well, I thought sheet metal was one, but it's backwards too, so it's even weaker. And it's unstable too, so it's even weaker.
We'll let Edgar pick.
Yeah, well, tell him to try one, see what happens.
Yeah, try one C4 at first. If you can't get out, then.
Just blow yourself up with the other C4.
Yeah. Oh, let's back up. That C4 spreads damage. It's ridiculous. So what did this go to?
It's just a tower. It's nothing.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. So
watch out! That bush! That bush has a bear trap in it, by the way, so be careful.
I just picked up a water.
That bush right in front of
can
us.
Get out?
Can you guys get out?
There.
No, I think they were looking for a loot room. I think they just were trying to see if they got a loot room.
All right.
I swear I think this next one's a loot room.
But the last one I think they're going to use to bust out.
No, we're using for a loot room. We might as well try.
Never mind. They're just kind of trying for a loot room.
We used so much C4 just to get in.
If not, it is what it is. I mean, it was victorious. We got a bunch of guns. I'll split with you, Tacos.
Oh, whoa. That was two.
There was landmines at the door. Wait, did you all die?
Did one of them die?
No, I got a sleeping bag, so I'm back.
Okay, yeah, get your stuff, toss it up, so we can get out of here.
Was that the loot room, or was it one more?
No.
Where'd they go? Where did Ted...
Oh. Mr. Meeseeks, is that you outside?
Yeah.
Okay, it's Mr. Meeseeks.
Alright, let's just get back to shit.
I'm just a patrol with him. Right.
Give me that. Let's get my stuff, though.
Oh, yeah, we got my stuff. You want me to give it to you, stuff?
Later, but can you do the bag?
Yeah, I can do the bag. I'm not gonna be coming back here, though. There you go. Oh, shit, I gave it to Renny. Go back down and give that to...
Renny's tossing a bunch of shit to me right now.
Yeah, he did, though.
If you don't have any room, I got room.
I'm getting the stuff. Hurry. Just give me the stuff first. There's another...
You got all this stuff.
There's another Thompson. I thought. Spikey has it.
No, Spike...
Oh, did... Renegar, did you... Okay, alright, my bad. Did... Only one more slot, so...
Alright, I'm killing myself.
Just give me some stuff.
I guess.
Oh, okay, yeah. Why don't I do that?
What'd you guys get?
Just give me any junk. You could have all the good stuff, then we could split it later.
Alright. Yeah, we're good. Just take some bandages. Alright, is there anything else you need? You guys want to give me before we take off?
Is my shotgun?
Watch our backs, mister. Pistol
water shotgun?
Watch our backs.
Water pump shotgun that I have.
Pistol water shotgun!
Got it, Rennie? Anything else, or are you good?
There's a shotgun right there. And some bullets.
Alright, we gotta go. What if they lock us in here? Alright, you good, Rennie? Just message me. If you guys are all good and we can take off. Alright. Let's go. Let's roll out. Just stay out of the bushes, guys.
You still
want the... I think he wants my bag. I think Frog wants my bag.
It's too late now.
Oh, never mind. He doesn't want my bag.
I'm running back.
Should we go the long way? Like so they don't wait for us at
the... Yeah. Let me follow you.
Sorry.
Oh, you were holding V?
Yeah. Do these guys know where you live?
No. Did they rage quit? Someone want to check if they rage quit?
I don't think so.
Oh, don't buy KSD. Get out of there, guys. Fuck.
Oh my god.
KSD domed us all.
All of you guys?
Yep.
Are you serious?
Yep.
It was worth it.
At least we used all the C4.
Well, at least they're not getting their stuff back. I'm so pissed, dude. What the fuck? I'm done with this server, honestly. I really am. No, I just did. I got domed instantly, like as soon as I spawned.
Oh, you did?
Yep. Why do I feel like KSD was, like, just waiting?
I killed him!
You did not kill KSD.
He probably was.
You killed who?
I killed Sky. I ran back in the house and killed him with a rock. I'm in the loot room! Oh my god, there's rockets!
Start pulling everything out.
Wait, you guys didn't check up here, you idiot?
What do you mean?
Above the stairs where you blew in, there's so much loot up here!
No, there wasn't.
Yes!
There was nothing. Give me the bag.
You have the bag. Oh my god, the stone. And see, oh my god.
Did they kill KSD?
Oh
no.
God.
They killed Sky and got into his loot room, I guess. Frog did, but...
Above, you guys didn't check up here. There's boxes.
I guess they did get into their loot room, but the other guys didn't check very well.
You didn't check.
Was,
wouldn't have mattered, we wouldn't have got away.
I got C4, now I got the bolts.
How do I find, where were our bodies, man? Can you spawn here? Like, the bodies would have still been here. But can you spawn over here and see if we can find these bodies? That shit pisses me off, man. Like, I don't understand. I mean, I understand, like, where... Ooh. Found our bodies.
Their bodies right there, yeah.
I already got
you. Didn't see them? I saw them as soon as I spawned.
I'm by the jump sign.
Did you get anything?
Yeah, I got most of the good stuff.
Where are you at?
I just passed the jump sign.
I wish I didn't even say anything about KSD, because then we could have just walked away acting like we got it all. You passed the chump sign, I don't know where that is.
It's on the way home.
You know where it is, Taco?
I'm gonna get rid of my body. No.
I think I'm by Taco's house. Yeah, I'm by Taco's house.
Alright, stay there. Stay there, kind of in his little hole by his front door. Are we close? You want to just run back to your place or spawn there, Taco?
Where?
Your place, your house. He's there. Our guy's there.
All right, let's go.
Johnny, you know the first door that you blew in?
Yeah.
You had to crouch under the stairs.
Yeah.
Well, if you climbed up that, that's where all the loot was.
Oh wow. Oh, you were talking about us.
Yeah.
Oh, we fucked up, Tacos.
Oh.
When we crawled under the stairs, right? Like, when we first blew in? Up those stairs was an entire loot room full of stuff. AKs and all.
Thompson, Rocket,
oh my god. Computers. Wait, are you getting out of there alive, Devin?
Yeah, I'm running home.
Wait, did you get everything?
How'd you get
out there? Dude, Tacos, wait, so you did get everything.
Tell him to just come back.
He got everything, Tacos, from their loot.
But I might die.
Alright, tell him to just hurry.
He has like 5 FPS because of the memory leaks, so he's just like lagging home.
Okay, let's just go.
I'm following you, Tacos. I want to make it back to your place.
My house?
Yeah, because Mr. Meeseeks is there and he looted our bodies.
Alright. How much stuff does he have?
He says he got the good stuff. You said you got the good stuff, right, Mr. Meeseeks?
Yep.
Like, what's the good stuff?
Med kits, Thompson. You know what? It's a day to die.